Hi guys, welcome back to Endeavor. Obviously we're talking single guy, or we're talking X-Guard right now. So we're talking about kind of defeating and smashing X-Guard, but I kind of get to say that's one we worked on. So the first one that we're going to talk about is just kind of smashing this outside leg. So the one that he's got hooked around my knee. So I'm not pushing it kind of down and out that way, because if I go into that hook, it kind of holds the hook the same exact way. So what I'm trying to think about is like almost like I'm trying to stuff his femur down back into his hip, and then controlling and basing the inside of the shin here. From here, I'm going to take a big back step, and I'm going to start to control the legs. When I go to do this, this isn't the only way to get it done, but when I go to do this and I go to make this transition, I like to take the inside hand and essentially kind of like wizard out or scoop to block the hip, and then drop the shoulder to get inside and turn my way back in. Again, that's just me personally. I like kind of making transitions and guard passes that way. But as far as basic mechanics go, right, I'm trying to stuff this down and in. I'm trying to get that hook out the best way that I possibly can. Based on what he does, I can start transitioning to some of the belly stuff. I can slide this arm to block the hip. I can slide this arm to block the hip. Whatever I want to pass guard, thumbs up, super fun. For fun, because I'm obsessed with toe holds, right? The end of this is actually a really easy toe hold finish right from here. So I'm going to take my hand, I'm going to go to that same exact foot, and I'm going to grab, whoop, and nice and tight. And now my leg's in the way, but I can still finish the toe hold from here. This one's going to punch over top, and it's going to grab my own wrist. Now I may be able to finish it right from here by going in, but 9 times out of 10, the guy starts to freak out, we start to fall, that's perfectly fine. I keep my knees scooped in nice and tight, and I use my body, I'm falling, rolling kind of to this hip, to turn his toes towards his butt, and to get the finish from there. So, fun little one to play with. Toe holds are awesome. It's also super demoralizing to get toe held while you're in X-Guard, which is kind of fun. So play with that, and we'll see you guys next time.